Now, hydroponic garden's going to give us fresh vegetables all year round. Now, apart from being warm in here, it's also very bright, so the plants are going to love it.
We're running two independent systems, one for leafy green vegetables and the other for tomatoes, capsicum and chilli, because they need slightly different levels of nutrient. OK, Dean, pour away.
The expanded clay material supports the roots of the plants and allows the water and nutrients to circulate.
That's great, Dean. The pumps that circulate the water and nutrient are powered by this 11-watt solar panel. It's going to move the water around at about 100 litres an hour, we think. So all we need to do is install it.
The 11-watt panel should be installed facing north and obviously in a sunny position, clear of any shade. The angle should be around 7 degrees. We're running the pumps directly off the solar voltaic panel, so they will fluctuate depending on the sunlight.
So with our hydroponics garden, it's important that we keep checking the pH. We need to monitor it to make sure it stays neutral. So we'll just get a little bit of water in here. Okay, so that's come up a red colour, which we match, and we need to add pH up. Well, our seedlings are in, fingers crossed, we'll have a crop on the table before too much time goes by. The pumps are working really well, the solar panel's providing enough power and they're powering away, pushing the nutrient up into the plants. Circulation pumps are solar powered and the plants love it. In just 6 weeks, we witness an amazing amount of growth.